Good morning, guys. Welcome to another video. So today we're out here running. We're about 5Ks in now. I think we're going to finish off about eight kilometers today. Super warm right now. It's like 32 degrees outside, or even hotter probably now. It's meant to get up to like 46 today, which is super, super hot. So I thought I should run in now, get it done nice and early. And yeah, this is how I start our morning. Just finished up just over 8 kilometers. I have to tell you, after that last clip I recorded, for some reason my legs just completely went dead. They felt like lead for the last 3 kilometers. Oh, that was a struggle. I'm glad we pushed through it, because that's the whole reason I'm running every single day, just so I can get a little bit more comfortable being uncomfortable. But man, that was hard. For like the whole 3Ks, I was just trying to block out the thought of pain in my legs. I did wake up this morning with my legs feeling super, super tired. I was planning on having a rest day. I was planning on actually only running 5Ks then, and then walking the rest home, just so I could listen to a podcast and walk home and rest the legs up a little bit more than usual, but thought I had to push it home, which I'm very glad that I did. But I could tell the legs are gonna be sore for the rest of the day. So we might need to do a bit of recovery today. Take you guys down to the pool and have a little dip, because it is so hot right now. It's 34 degrees now, so it's gone up 2 degrees since I started my run. All right, what we're gonna start off this morning with is a nice, good, nutritious protein shake. So we're gonna get our NutriBullet here. Got a cup of water with some ice. Get that in there. What we're gonna chuck in here is a 4 mixed leaf salad. Bit of lettuce, bit of spinach, bit of kale. Gonna get a nice handful of that. I'm gonna plop that on in there. What we're gonna have with this is 1 scoop of our creatine. Also, we're gonna have a scoop of our chocolate caramel impact whey from my protein. I don't know how this is gonna taste with the greens and the chocolate, but we'll be right. It's about what's in it, I guess, not how it tastes. Too thick, I might need to put a bit more water in. Oh, that looks good. So there is our chocolate green shake to fuel us after our morning run. Not too bad. Tastes a bit like grass clippings. The 3 pills going down, 1 multivitamin, 1 magnesium, and the apple cider vinegar tablet. So in this video, guys, I'm just gonna be taking you guys throughout my day the next 2 or 3 days, keeping you guys updated on training, nutrition, and just everyday life in general, as it's getting closer to Christmas also. I'm on my holidays now, so I've got plenty more time to film some content, get some things done, so I thought I might as well record these next few days and take you guys along with me. If you guys are liking these more vlog style videos, make sure you let me know in the comments. I'm gonna sit here, down the shake, and we'll see what we get up to later on. What we've got for breakfast this morning is our oat cake with a banana sliced up in there. So what this is just my oats with some cake pop protein powder, and I put that in the fridge for about 1.5 hours. Let that cool up so it's nice and cold, because it's boiling hot today, and just a nice bottle of water.
A big one, a small one, a wooden one.
Ooh, I like that one. Wow. Alright, guys, we just got back from the beach. It was so nice down there. The water was like crystal clear, which is awesome.
Before that, you guys see me at the shops, so I just picked up a few things.
What we picked up was a Christmas present for Mama Bear. And what we've got here is a whiteboard and some texters.
So my plan for this whiteboard here is that I'm gonna start writing down all my weaknesses and all my goals and everything that I wanna achieve. It's gonna be just something to look at every single day just to remind myself what I'm chasing, all my goals and what I need to improve on and just things like that. I'm gonna hang that up on that door right over there and look at it every single morning. Also, Ruby just gave me my early Christmas present because we're not gonna be with each other on Christmas. And it's these sunnies, which are absolutely awesome. They're a lot better than my speed dealers. It's coming up to about 2:30 now, so I reckon it's probably time to get some lunch. So what we've got here is two lovely toasted bagels, and the only thing to have on these is the best spreads known to mankind. We've got the Nutvia 75% less sugar hazelnut spread and the white chocolate my protein flavored spread. And also we've got some heated up veggies. Weird combo, but we got to get that micronutrients in somehow. I'll give you guys one bite of the white chocolate. So good. Man, I can't get over how good the white chocolate one is. Best spread that I've ever had. Alright guys, so we're just at the front of Anytime Fitness now. I'm just sipping on some watermelon BCAAs from my protein and some pink Himalayan salt that I chucked in there for extra hydration. I'm gonna sip on this, gonna head in there, and we're gonna do some arms today and smash that out. Guys, we just finished up at the gym, just tore my arms off of the bone. I was in there for about 2 hours, did a solid set of abs also while I was in there, and about 15 minutes on the Stairmaster. Right now, I'm heading into the shops, just gonna grab a couple things, and then we'll head off home. We've got dinner cooked up here now. I like to call this my sushi bowl. It's got rice, veggies, and some chicken mince in there with some of this vegan mayonnaise that I bought, some Greek yogurt, and a little bit of Frank's Red Hot sauce in there. All I'm gonna do is finish tonight off probably with my oats, like usual, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Good morning, guys. So it is the next day since you've seen me. It's about 7:30 a.m. right now, and we're here smashing our super greens. Up nice and early because we need to go get our run done early because it's meant to be hotter than it was yesterday, and so that means I reckon it's meant to get above 46 degrees today, which is very, very toasty, especially to be running later on in the day. So I'm going to go do it now while it's nice and warm outside. I reckon the plan is I'm going to do 5Ks of running, go down to the pool and do some light laps because it is a shoulder rehab day. Quick snack before I go is just a pear, just to give me some energy because I'm going to be out of the house for a while and this will last me until breakfast. Just finished up our 5K run, nice and warm. We're at the rec center now, time to go cool off a little bit. We'll be right back.
right, so just to keep you guys updated, if you guys have been here from the very start, I'm still doing my shoulder rehab every single day. I'm in my 14th week now of rehab, so I've been doing my bands every single day. I just haven't been showing it on any of the videos because I find it quite boring. So I think you guys would as well. But I'm starting to do pool swimming now. All I'm allowed to do is the breaststroke. So I'm allowed to do breaststroke and some light shadow boxing in the pool. Nothing overhead. I tried overhead not long ago and it twinged my shoulder straight away. So we're starting off nice and slow, just slow laps of breaststroke, and we're gonna slowly build it up. So hopefully this is a new step to making it stronger. I was hoping to be punching before Boxing Day, which is only a few days away, but it doesn't look like that's gonna happen, unfortunately. So we're hoping early January, but it's definitely getting stronger and we will get there.
All right, guys, we're back. We just walked home from the pool. We did about a K of swimming, which was really, really good, actually. I can feel the muscles up here tightening up a little bit, but that'd be because I haven't worked them in so long. Right now, we're making up a nice hydration drink. What we got here is some no added sugar cordial. Let's just put a little bit of that in there. What I'm gonna put in with this, some pink Himalayan salt to hydrate those muscles. And with that, I'm also gonna put in one scoop of this watermelon BCAAs. Oats are ready. One scoop of BCAAs for muscle recovery. Top that off with some cold water. Actually, I'm gonna transfer this over to a protein shaker. Mix that all up together, and that's gonna be our own homemade Powerade. Yes. Yes! What we take with that is our Alpha Men's tablet, our multivitamin, magnesium, and apple cider vinegar. So for breakfast today, we got 1.5 cups of oats with some Pea Science Select Protein, the peanut butter cup flavor, and some natural protein peanut butter from Mavers. We're gonna let this cool down. We're gonna leave it in here for about 45 minutes and get back to it. Beautiful oat cake is served. Smash. All right, and lunch is served. What we've got in here is the same as what you guys seen me have for dinner last night. We've got some veggies in there with some rice and chicken, and topped off with this is some low calorie barbecue sauce, that vegan mayonnaise, and some zero fat Greek yogurt. So just mix that all into a bowl, make yourself a nice sushi bowl. What I'm gonna have with this is this exercise performance supplement. Don't worry, it's all natural. So before I go to the gym after this meal, I down one of these with some good old H2O. We're gonna demolish this meal right here and head off to the gym. We got some shoulder rehab to do. Nothing too exciting. I'll show you guys a few clips, but you guys have all seen it before. If you go check back on my old videos, you'll know what I'm talking about. And we are back home, and I completely forgot to film anything while we're at the gym. But you guys have already seen that routine before. It was just all my shoulder rehab, like the lat pull down and the seated row and everything. I did 20 minutes on the Stairmaster and a bit of abs. That was about it. So nothing too exciting. Cool little thing that Snap Fitness are doing, which is the gym that I go to. They're handing out Christmas presents to everybody. So they're bringing around a little bag, and the present that I got was an Optimum Nutrition cap, which I think is pretty cool. So that was a little bonus from walking into the gym today. So right now, I'm gonna be meal prepping some dinner. Tonight we've got chicken, like always. And we're gonna chuck this on the Weber. Covered it in all the seasonings, we absolutely drowned it, because nobody likes plain chicken. We're gonna leave this on the Weber for about 20 minutes and we'll check on it then. Ooh, bit dark, but dinner's served. Time to get the goods.
There we go. If you can hear the wind, it's super windy out here today. It's super hot, it's about 40 degrees right now, which is kind of painfully hot. Came out to the track this morning. We did 6 800 meter runs. They felt really good, nothing too crazy, just a nice pace. Last night I didn't film anything, we just went and got some Halo top, me and Ruby, and then went down to the beach and watched the sunset, which was very, very cute. So we did that, and I'm just gonna finish off the video here because if I keep going, this video is gonna be a century long. And we don't need that. I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Also, I had a thought. If you guys want to see more training types of videos, make sure you leave a comment letting me know that you want to see that. Because I think going through some of my full sessions, some of my conditioning sessions and whatnot would be pretty cool. So if you guys want to see that, make sure you drop a like. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button and support the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Adios.